click on the subscribe button and do subscribe editing master, and after press the bell icon button for more updates.